At this time, members of the Norfolk Fire Department at Station 2, where Sarah was fired, will join head football coach Bobby Wilder and the ODU football team furling a banner of Sarah in celebration of her incredible life.
Come on now, you're gonna get a gift.